All right. Our priority is the crypto
wallet.
Just keep in mind that if the alarm is triggered, the drive gets wiped and we lose a lot of money. There's the VIP area entrance. You'll never get in without an invitation. See if you can find one in Rifkin's office. Or try to lure the bouncer away from the door. There's the DJ booth. Somebody will probably come check it if you mess with the music. If you get your hands on some of those blank invitations, you can just walk into the VIP area. But you're gonna have to hack the display case. We need the director's phone for that.
What do they want us to do?
Work harder again? Yes. You talked to Jim about it? Now you should come.
Well done. You have the digital key.
You got an invitation? Okay.
The IT room is somewhere around these service areas. They'll probably have the door guarded, so look for that.
Sorry. don't mind me.
My apologies.
Thank you.
Wallet, you must get past the biometric scanner. I've looked at the electrical floor plans for this place, and if you flip the right switches and cut power to the IT room, the scanner can be forced to reset. Or find the accountant and force him to open the storage unit for you. Unit doors open. Get there and grab the crypto wallet.
Off the camera.
All right,
hey!
Let's...
Yeah,
okay,
hey
there,
buddy. Just saw something that kind of spooked me, but turns out it was nothing. You go back to sleep now.
Okay, right. I think that sounds good.
Yeah, everything's fine here. Great, actually. What did you think? That some clowns were trying to rob the place or something?
Uh-huh. Yep, sounds good.
Show me your hands.
Why is anyone doing anything?
Don't move a fucking muscle. Suck the floor.